Looks like he's got a PR of 1 minute 43 seconds at 29 years of age. Been at the Farmers Branch Fire Department for 4 years, got 11 years logged into the United States Air Force. Again from Farmers Branch Fire Department, Bio Billhars on the blue side. And over here on the red side, this man made Alliance in back in 2009 in Seattle, Washington. He's got a PR of 1 minute 32 seconds at 42 years of age. He's a driver with McKinney Fire from McKinney, Texas, Russell Krasneski. Making it up to the top of the tower, there he is, throws that high rise back down, leans over the rail, look at the Hall of Toys, ladies and gentlemen.
Go, Russell!
Russell Krasneski on the red side. Looks like he's got a false start on the red side. That's a 5 second penalty on red he's got to make up.
Now, something's wrong with Eric because both of them started
Russell
slow.
He clears the tower in 37 seconds. Trying to make up a 5 second penalty on the red side. Michael Billhars, clean run on blue so far. Russell Krasneski on the red side, stretching it out.
Let's go, Mike! Hit it, Mike! Let's go! Run, Mike!
Over on the blue side. Russell Krasneski on the red side, through the blue nose, opens up, hits the target. Looks like he may be another penalty on the red side. 40 miles along the red side. This side over until it's over. Michael Billhars on the blue side.
Let's go, Mike! Get it up! Get it up!
Come on, Mike!
Getting it done over there, Michael Billhars on the blue side. Russell Krasneski on the red side with a couple of penalties. We'll get them added up for you.
How was that a 7 second soft ball start penalty? They didn't pick it up. They didn't move.